Yep. I'm gonna play Weaver. Because anti-armor against Fen is really freaking good.
Weedle.
I don't know who I guess I'll pick.
I guess I'll man up here.
Winter Wyvern.
Oh, shit. Actually, Lifesteal is really good, because then you can...
Yeah.
Actually... 10 seconds. No, it pierces spell immunity.
Okay, well... 5 seconds. Cool.
He random visage.
I'm down for randoming.
Nope. That did not end well last time we did it.
Yeah, don't
did
random.
Not end well.
I think I should random.
I don't think you should random. I really don't.
I really do.
I'm comfortable with Weaver. As an Ursa, yeah.
I'm comfortable with anything.
Just
has random.
So I have to play a position 1 or 2, then, don't I?
Well, technically, actually, no. You should play like a position 4. If you want to be a balanced team, but I mean,
can I play Drow?
They have mostly late game. Drow, you're gonna get jumped on. You should play someone tanky.
Dude, I'm a Ricky.
Oh well.
It could work if you throw Pudge at people.
I created a mistake. Fat man. I'm regretting this.
Fucking belly flop motherfuckers.
Dude, they have like a Ricky. This is not gonna be fun.
Hey, I'm an invis piece of shit too, so.
I'm a good counter against Ricky.
Hey,
so, Kai, your character is like Sand King, right?
What?
Your character is like Sand King.
In the
right?
fact that it is a bug, yes, but that's about where the similarities are.
Doesn't he get invisible and like.
He goes invisible
like
and runs
entire web.
And,
all right, that's like Sand King, right?
It does damage through it, but it only lasts for 5 seconds. His ult is he rewinds time.
Okay.
It's not a trash ability, it's fucking broken as hell. Also, I already have to reconnect, so if you guys could pause, that'd be awesome.
What's gonna try to take your mid? I believe this is.
Alright, that was a fast reconnect.
Do you need me to pause it?
Yeah. Oh, yo.
It's on pause.
Don't speak. Oh my god.
Who's this guy?
English, please.
I'm gonna mute these two idiots.
God,
right.
I only heard
half of that, but I'm 99% sure that it was both racist and mean.
This is mine. I'll beat up 4, I'll beat up 3 of you, I don't care.
I'm
gonna
mute him.
I muted him too.
How do I mute?
And him. Okay, cool. Nice.
You go to the, Jordan, go to the top left of your screen where it says scoreboard and then bring it down to then.
Oh, never mind.
Jordan,
I'm being jumped on.
For the moment, just
yeah, I'm being jumped on.
Why are these two idiots here?
I don't know. Trying to invade in our click war.
Pudge thinks he's bidding, and I think that's funny.
That's funny, because I'm a stubborn piece of shit. I'll fucking stay. Remember that sniper game? I stayed that whole time. Or that storm skirt game? I stayed that whole time.
Kai, how's your new cat doing?
He's awesome. He's cool.
That's good. How is the eye drop stuff?
It's actually really easy. I'm glad you got it. He has what's called chronic upper respiratory infection. So he basically just has a permanent cold. I must. So.
Jordan, watch out. I don't know what the hell he's doing.
Aw, this Pudge is cute, thinking he can outlast it when I have 64 damage at level 1.
Jordan, come here. We're gonna ruin this guy. Up 2 points. Well, Kai, they're still hanging around here.
Pudge is auto-attack.
You coming, buddy? Okay, just be careful, Jordan, because he's got a stun.
And I'm running through steam.
Oh, Rick is here.
Good. Just get out.
Idiot ran through tower range, and Pudge just tried to hook him and hit the creep.
Ursa bit. Jordan, get that creep rock.
I guess.
Feels bad, Jordan.
Pudge isn't even getting
Did you like my cleef lock,
we're
or?
We're trying to out-lasted each other, but as a result, we're just messing up less hits.
Dude, everyone tried jumping on me in the fucking forest. I felt really violated.
I need an adult!
Jordan, help me out here.
I'm an adult? Okay.
Watch this guy.
I have one last hit.
Okay, I didn't really...
Yeah!
Run.
But the last hit, though.
The last... What?
tits.
He's diving under tower, so that's really good.
Now I can only worry about last hitting and failing on my own.
Dude, these guys kind of suck, I'm not gonna lie.
You just gotta ask him nicely.
No,
to chill, because they're tower diving to get harassment off instead of last hitting.
It's hilarious.
Jordan went to Wyvern, is gonna hopefully
yeah, I've been stunned her under the...
What are you just running into a creep wave like that for?
I don't know. Last hit.
Unfortunately, it's really hard to out harass an Ursa.
No mana.
Get him, Jordan, get him,
no mana, no mana.
Oh, you don't have mana. Okay, that's fine.
Okay, well, obviously, Wyvern can just do some bullshit like that.
Yep.
That's a thing.
the name of the Wyvern game is Wyvern can do shit like that.
This lane sucks for two reasons.
One, Tiny's here, so... Oh, I mean...
I mean, he's not wrong, Dota shouldn't be landing together.
Yeah, we're trying to, like, take each other's last hits. I don't know if he's, like...
But Dumb and Dumber down here, together.
Pud should be roaming, one of you should be with Visage, and I think Austin should be solo.
Austin, good solo?
Well, I can't solo safe lane very well. I can solo off lane, but...
No, that's what I meant, is that... Jordan should be safe lane with
Safe laning sucks.
It does. I'm not a big fan of safe lane. Like off lane.
Sven's missing Kai, be careful.
Okay.
Well that Ursa, he's back. I just watched that Ursa like kite you under tower and I realized he does not care.
No, he doesn't. But I can just kinda ping him.
Sorry, Jordan, I gotta build the 5-minute ags, so I need this farm.
Not ags, actually, I need a...
Because I get a big tree.
Really good.
Doesn't that get rid of the mana cost?
Yeah, and it makes it so that when you die... the mana cost is a level 25 thing. But it means that when you die... Like when you resurrect again, like you turn into a ghost form for a few seconds.
Oh yeah, and you can walk and stuff, and all your allies in that area.
You can't die, I don't think.
Yeah. Okay, Jordan. When I get mana, we're gonna eat this. We're gonna eat this dragon.
A little low on health, okie dokie.
I'm gonna chew some heals.
All right. That sounds. Ooh. Do not take my. Oh my god.
Freaking boots on it.
I've been waiting for the courier that has mana.
Dude, these guys are keep like just be docked.
Kai, do you want shrine?
No. I thought you were gonna ask if I want suck.
Oh, I mean, I don't have to ask.
That too. the courier is even flying.
Yeah, I'm taking.
Fantastic.
That. Very important shit on it.
Oh, dang it.
He probably went to shrine. Are these guys still talking?
See.
Obnoxious.
Yes. I don't know.
He's learned their language.
Yep, only took 10 seconds.
Get his ass. Jordan, we're gonna get this kill.
Oh, I'm on it. No, he's doing bullshit. Oh, wait, maybe.
Okay, back up.
I wanna kill!
Oh, he got him.
Okay, I'm out.
Jordan, I can't help you.
Holy... Ricky's mid.
Ricky's mid.
Spin's on my ass.
Ricky's a bastard.
Thanks, Tiny. That was really cool.
You might still... There's a possibility he's gonna do this, so just be careful. That was a good kill, Jordan. Good job.
Yeah.
Orsha's being a cheeky piece of shit. Bitter patter. Ricky's just permanently mid, I'm pretty sure.
I don't see us winning this game, by the way.
It's over.
I do not foresee it.
Too good to be true.
No, not that. It's just I'm playing someone I didn't want to play, and then Visage and Pudge are retarded, and then these two are edgy as balls, and they're gonna get scary later.
Dual laning, or soloing against dual lane. So.
Get better.
Yeah, that's the solution to everything, right?
Yes!
Correct. Okay. A tighter weave. Jordan. Out of time's weave. Jordan, did you bring back meta?
I did. Well, I mean, I brought back TP. I mean,
no meta for me. I need meta.
Oh, I didn't bring you anything. I don't know. You didn't say.
Jordan, I'm getting annoyed that you know how to last hit now.
Yeah.
Better than you.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Why is my shit? Punch is a haste rune.
Jordan, if he does it again, we're gonna punish it.
Yeah.
I didn't have this guy's muted, he might have said that he was gonna show up, but...
Yeah, but he would've said that in another language and it wouldn't have mattered. So...
True.
Finn's probably coming around somewhere, because I saw Finn
coming around. Yeah, I'm gonna go straight Axe, because I have no fear. I'll go Axe, Blink.
No, you go Blink and then Axe. You need
I'll go Axe, Blink. No.
That's how we will lose this game.
Go Axe, Blink, Echo Saber, and then...
Blink, Axe,
I don't know, I'm going to get the meme dip. It's a meme dip.
But the thing is that you're the kind of person who would actually do that, so you can't blame me.
I'm not building Echo Saber before Axe. Axe is too good on Tiny.
But the slow on Echo Saber is really cool.
Yeah, but once I have Axe, it'll be a big tree that swings twice.
Yes.
Idiot.
That shit doesn't
God damn it, Jordan.
I didn't get that.
I haven't done much for him.
Winter Wyvern's missing.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, he's right here.
He's doing a side pull.
A bitch.
Unless the creeps actually show up. But actually, no, that was too early for a side pull, so... I don't know what he was doing.
Oh, let's be beating the Drow's here. Nice missing. Oh, he probably called it again, but... I can't do shit.
I didn't get a stun off, sorry guys. Oh, Weaver might be able to get spin. Fuck yeah. And Winter Wyvern, come on.
Ow. I can't really help you, I'm too low.
I don't need it.
It's okay, it's alright, I'm coming. I'm coming.
Skitter on. Fuck you, you can keep hurting yourself playing this game. God. These guys are using
mode. I guess not, you guys are probably low on shit.
When did they raise the TP cost to 75 mana?
It's always been 75 mana. Ursa, Bearman.
I am Bear low AF.
There's also three of them.
Oh, come on, leave.
I don't know which one it is.
Me neither. It's probably the one that it's all wrong.
Oh, Kai, you're screwed.
Oh, shit. Get out of there, Kai.
Kai.
I'm pretty sure that's the real one right there.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you're so screwed.
What are you talking about?
My TP's on cooldown, too, so I can't help you.
Also, was I supposed to... Weird. I feel like Weaver should buy phase boots. But he doesn't. Scaffolding
in. Okay, Jordan, we're underleveled because we suck, so we gotta not be bad.
I gotta steal more kills.
I have no excuse for being underleveled.
I feel like I do, but, you know, probably not the time to say.
Jordan, so punch, leave the fucking... Leave. Get out of lane.
Hasn't really been helping much, has he?
You TP'd, and then you hook an illusion, you idiot. It wasn't an illusion. That was the real one. Alright, well. Good for him, right, Jordan?
Well, I didn't pledge that kill because you said illusion. I just.
I mean, that was my kill, but.
Oh, wait, did you kill me?
Yeah, I did. Pretend like you let me have it, though.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend that was strategy.
Oh, I also have. I think I have some of the highest base damage in the game. I think, right?
With your ult, it changes your base damage, and that's the ult, which makes things like crit items very good.
Atlas, we're missing up here, by the way. In case you didn't realize from this garbage. Nice hook. I'm glad I got to zoom over to mid just to see through that hook.
Oh my god, I love Weaver. Then I can just go invis and run. Okay,
Jordan,
real quick.
You're not doing anything wrong, but...
I know, I mean, like...
No, you're good. Keep attacking the tower.
You know, see, when you run off like that, it makes me nervous. But...
Alright, let's back run. Back run. Ursa's coming.
Ursa alert.
Ooh, he's got a lot of crap, so.
Can we take him, or what's your assessment here?
Hold on, boys.
If Kai comes up here, we can take him for sure. He just is gonna rely on... Jordan, I want you to use your stun first, so we can stagger it.
Yes, sure.
Hold on.
Back up, Jordan. Back up.
Right now. A perfect bait. Stun throw to me.
Wow. Okay, I can only do so much here.
Kite him.
Oh, that was my... Yeah, that's my fault. I should have waited on that.
Ursa BB. My son's up in two.
Please. Oh my god, he landed a hook! That's it. Just last
All right, I screwed up every instance of that.
Yes, you did. And that was kind of funny, but I'm glad that this is...
He just walked right through my stun. I don't understand that.
Well, he was on the outskirts of it, so when you stun, the animation kept going, but he was actually...
But, like, he was in it, though, and he just kind of walked through it. I don't know what happened to Jordan. He just got wrecked.
I went in way too early.
I know what happened. That was my bad.
Yeah, we were, like, talking about you...
Stunning, and then I went in as soon as we... Yeah, I was like, oh, okay.
It's a good preemptive, but I like. I like your effort.
I'm gonna go mid and see if I can do shit.
Alright, I'm gonna stay here because I think they're fine.
Oh, you don't know. Oh, I got it.
Also, because my 5-minute axe is turning into a 20.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming.
Yeah.
You know, Lifesteal Tiny used to be a thing.
Oh, yeah. Because he used to be good.
But now...
I used to play Tiny a lot, too.
Yes. I know Sam used to play Tiny.
Tristan used to play Tiny a lot. Sam didn't really play Tiny too much. Sam played a lot of Troll, though.
I guess that was before
I started. Get these creeps.
Oh, run.
If you get jumped on, I'll help you out, but until then, we're just gonna run.
Yeah.
Because they're bare boy and rush up and they're pissed. They have dust, by the way, so Kai, you're screwed.
Well, the movement speed continues.
Yeah, but they have lockdown, so good luck.
That's what the link is for.
What's that?
I mean, really edgy right now.
Wait, it won't block an AoE stun, though.
Guys. Guys.
I'm gonna come.
Toss someone to me and help.
Kill Jordan.
Toss Jordan so he can stun someone. There you go. Okay, thank you.
I just walked into a double kill.
Go, Austin!
We're headed up, just don't die.
There is not an option not to die. But you're actually a degenerate.
I just saw Pudge miss his shot.
Yeah, Jordan, we got baited pretty hard there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I was thrown into the fray.
I won't make that mistake.
If only you could toss yourself, because your AoE stun would have actually made that. That's why you need Blink first, by the way.
Which is why I'm building a Blink. I'd be about 400 gold closer if I didn't die there. Just throwing that out there. It doesn't mean anything. I'm just saying that I got baited really hard there, and I don't appreciate it.
Well, I told you to toss Jordan in.
And I did, and I ran into stun, and then drove slow me, and I died.
In all fairness, I thought Jordan would have his ult by now. That's
Jordan. Jordan, you don't have yours.
Because Jordan is just a free, you know.
Jordan, why are you still level 5?
I don't know. I think I died like 4 times somehow.
That'll do it.
Bad. Yeah.
Pudge, I'm getting jumped on. Can you do something? Oh, he did something.
I hate this game.
Look at my inventory, guy. Yes. bottom tower is under attack. Isn't that depressing?
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Kinda right next to him as well. Lol. Baited nerds.
Those are all yours, Jordan.
Bitter pattern.
Visage has a set. Who plays Visage enough to justify buying a Visage set?
I think it was a Battle Pass thing, so he probably just bought enough to have it.
My question still stands.
Okay.
Like, if I saw that Visage, Vision set was the prize, I'd be like, I think I'll pass. Also, 3 mid.
Yeah.
That was a very preemptive fortify. It also was not. It was us now, 4 mid. Punch, land a hook, please. Oh my god.
No need. I have
these skills transferred. Alright, there's no way for me to get to you, so. Jordan, we can get a kill on this guy.
Yeah.
We should have stacked that.
Stack. Yeah, we kinda didn't stack that at all.
Just keep hitting him, keep hitting him.
Oh my gosh, they gave it to Drow? They gave it to Drow. I wasn't expecting that. I know I should have probably read, but.
That actually, Jordan, I really needed that kill. And he's dead. Jordan, you can aggro the tower onto the creep.
I know.
Oh, Sanctuary isn't up. I'm dead, guys. Shit. I gave them 870 gold. Why wasn't this up? Oh, 30 seconds.
And then meanwhile, me and Jordan got a kill, and I got a blink dagger.
That's actually really big. Now we can actually initiate fights instead of me running in and hoping not to get dusted.
And now I'm getting aggs. And then Echo Saber, because I'm an adult and I make my own decisions.
They're bad ones, but it's okay.
Yeah, I don't care.
You're like a guy who just moved out and is choosing to spend all his time getting drunk.
Hey.
It's your decision. It's yours. Well, you can live with it. Also, if you want to be pro, every time before you initiate, switch your boots into int, and then when you start attacking, switch them to strength.
Okay, that's way too much.
If you want to blink in on him, that would be cool.
Oh!
Nice! Push that!
Your card is here.
Idiot. Please, please, please. Just give me. Oh. Dear god.
At least they picked the one with the slow. Oh, that slow is huge, actually. Can't take physical. Don't physical him.
Alright, well.
Can't take physical.
I did that.
Well, I mean, Jordan doesn't know, so that's why.
Yeah.
Also, he picked the worst Winter's Curse target.
I started that. That
on
chain
accident,
of
but it's okay. Demolished.
Hey, yeah.
It was a really funny accident.
I blinked in and stunned. Yes. I did what I was supposed to do.
In one way or another, you got them to stand still.
Yeah. Jerk.
Can you go bottom? That'd be nice reform for you.
Yes, sir. Oh, look, 12 intelligence. That's gonna help me.
You guys staying over there? Because we kinda just dipped.
Jordan, feels bad. The only tower we've lost is our land.
You know, that does feel bad, actually.
What'd he say?
He said it does feel bad, actually. Oh my god, is he going carry Visage? Oh, he's going pure minus armor. That's a very strange build.
Alright, we're doing another mid-battle, or...
It looks like
what's
it.
Going on? Alright.
I'm not there, and I will not be showing up to this fight.
Please do.
I don't have the mana for this, but I will show up.
I don't know why I expected her, so she keep running. Yes. Good.
Kill her.
Hey, but in the meanwhile, I got some hella space.
You guys can kill. Might be a good try. Question mark. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. I must. Oh wow, Pudge is still being fat.
So I want you guys to know that Sven just jumped on me with his ult while I was AFK and I'm about to kill him.
That's cool. You're AFK?
So, that's that.
Yes, I got the courier. I chose the courier over fighting with my team. But, you know,
Did you understand, like, the gravity of the situation that just happened? Like, how bad Sven is? Because it's actually funny.
Oh no! Damn, we're so just like wipe the fucking field with me. Damn.
Kai, I helped.
No, don't. Okay, you need that more than me. Vicious double slang. Oh shit, yes. You're half of your eggs with that.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I did stuff.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you. Yeah, see, look, I know how to farm. Jerk. I look at my mini-map sometimes.
I mean, I didn't participate much in that fight. I chose to go after the courier instead, but you know, I feel like that was worth it. And you. I mean, what's really more important?
The courier. Yes, definitely courier.
The courier that probably has done.
Why don't we just make Jordan buy a Tomes of Knowledge, then he can catch up in XP and be good.
Because it's too expensive for a courier to buy? That's why supports buy them?
Yeah.
Why don't we make Visage by Jordan, Tomes of Knowledge, and then
go
Jordan
and ask.
Will be...
Let's see how that goes, shall we?
Yeah, I got you. By the way, they're still talking.
Yeah, I know, I can still hear
I just them. Unmuted them.
And they're still going?
Yeah. Yes.
A Tomb of Knowledge?
Is that what it's called?
Tome is spelled T-O-M-E. A tomb
Whatever.
Is where dead things go.
Yeah, your sarcasm is duly noted.
Which, I mean, kind of makes sense because he's Wraith King.
Yeah.
Fair boy!
That was the funniest blink I think I've ever seen. Blink.
Dude, I'm terrified of Ursa. Oh, I'm dead.
Scary bear.
Oh, never mind, I got a haste rune.
Hey, you can't be slowed, that's the big.
Dro just missed her silence. They're all mid again, they're grouped for a teamfight.
Oh.
I'm not saying I care, I'm just throwing it out there.
Fat man's being fucked.
Careful with courier, careful with courier. Please.
Real hard. Oh my god.
I love you. I love all of you. Ricky's after me. Jordan, attack. Jordan. You are actually like. Jordan just became a pro player in my book, Kai. Jordan, that was actually like the most beautiful execution I've ever seen.
Thanks.
I'm elegant.
That was actually perfect. I'm so proud.
So later.
I feel like my child
you've been good with the stuns.
One affair of some sort.
Oh, my child won a fair of some sort. Your pig got the blue ribbon.
Yeah. I am compelled. He was after me too, oh man.
Well, I have Lincoln now, so now they can't even do shit to me.
I thought Tiny was gonna be a trash pick this game, but he's actually holding up pretty well. Bottom tower is under
attack. Yeah. At first I wasn't confident in it, but it's actually working. Partly because the other team is utter garbage. No.
I didn't think it was gonna work. Oh, I should not be there. I think we're fighting here, but I'm not really sure.
I don't have a TP.
What the hell?
Dead.
My stun, like, I just threw it and it went in the opposite direction that I threw it.
Do you have quick cast on? Or auto cast?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because it defaults to on if you haven't played Tiny since the big patch.
For a while, yeah.
I'm almost 1000% positive that I don't have it on.
Do you get a blue circle?
No.
Then it's quick cast.
Ah.
Yeah, you can just change that off in settings section on the front page.
I think it's because I clicked on the minimap instead of on the screen.
Oh shit, no, we need to leave. We need to leave. There's three of them. Oh, but there are three of us now. Wait.
Yeah, it's my...
Let's fight.
I'm not fighting this and pushing, by the way, just so you guys know what's
please
up.
Fight. Please fight.
I have no way of getting there, my TP's on cooldown.
I got pushed to the other end of the...
So it's alright. I heard fight, I went in, and okay, I won.
That's my specialty, is being a pussy. Because I have played Weaver. Oh, please, Fat Man.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, no. Let's go, Weaver. Yeah, Weaver. Weaver, do something cool.
I'm trying. I'm getting them low.
Yeah, you are. That's 1v4. Oh, no, 2v4. Okay.
Punch got a kill.
Oh, shit.
He's participating. Look at that, you guys are fine, you can still need me.
I'm just kiting, oh, Kite Master 5000.
Kiting. Oh, by the way, this is a thing, because I pushed this lane.
Oh, feels bad, Ursa. Most broken ultimate game. Did you see that?
Yeah, that was really
zero health, and I just
I didn't know how you teleport.
That's him. He teleports to where he was
5 seconds ago.
5 seconds ago, including all health and mana.
That sounds a little
bit. That a bitch.
You know, that's in our sides, so I don't care.
Yeah, it's not playing against the Weaver. Magic Burst is really good against him.
All right, I got that tower a little more than halfway down. So.
Long silences are very good against Weaver.
I'll be back for it. Don't worry.
Actually, Faceless Void is probably really good against Weaver, because it has the cooldown thing, so he can't Tsukuchi over and over again.
Hey, Jordan.
Yo.
Jordan, guess what I got?
What'd you get?
Jordan, I got a tree. Jordan,
he's
get my tree.
He's getting a Daedalus!
What?
This is just going in Daedalus.
Good for Visage. Glad he's in a place in his life where he can buy stupid carry items.
Right-click Visage.
Alright, what level should I be right now? Like
16.
16. Okay, I gotta catch up.
At the very least, whoa, yeah, you're actually very good. You're from jungle. You have life
too.
Oh my god, Kai Cleave was 100% worth getting Axe before Echo Saber, just so you're aware. I 100% stand behind what I did.
Okay. Do you have any other attack speed items?
Just boots. But my next level is 25 attack speed, so. Or my next skill tree.
Yeah, I know what you meant. Good to be there. Yes.
What's going on here? Do you need help?
Damn, Drow.
Can I blink? No.
Fuck off with that shit.
You got the kill.
Yeah, but I almost didn't, and that's all that matters, that you tried.
I got the creeps, don't worry. Because I got cleave damage. Oh, what a guy. And we're gonna punish this. Oh shit.
Big bear nerd. Coming. He's gonna ice.
Oh, hey bud. Craggy exterior. Can I turn around, please? No? Okay. Yeah, so apparently Tiny doesn't like moving. Because I turned around and casted my thing 3 times and nothing happened, so.
Well, we have to let it go through the turn animation, which is bullshit, but.
No, he just stood there. He didn't even turn. He just stood there and stared, like, why are you trying to yell at me, like, right now? Like, I feel so attacked right now. Cut and
weave. I'm just gonna go butterfly. Because, you know, I feel like I need evasion and bullshit abilities. A golden
thread. Please get a Daedalus.
I
must.
No. That's unfair. I like Daedalus.
I just watched a Rocket League video. These guys were down 5-2 with 7 seconds left, and they came back.
I'm going on them. I'm trying.
Sick tonight. Why did none of us have vision yet? Oh my god, I deal so much damage. Austin, I need you to actually look at me right now.
Kind of busy. But I will get back to you on that. Okay, I'm super rock now.
What is your next roll?
Yeah, oh wow, that's... I do more though, Kai, just remember that.
Yeah, but I attack a lot faster.
Just remember I'm doing like 3 times your damage.
I also have minus armor, which is just stupid.
Just remember that I carry around a tree because I can. And I'm literally a mountain, so... Just remember... Your 250 damage is nothing. I don't know where you guys are going, but...
I was backing up
circle.
Do you see how much damage I do with one fell swoop?
Toss me!
That sucks. Okay, this is not good. That actually really hurt.
Well, yeah, everyone was hitting you.
Burst is gonna come and pick me off, $10. Oh, I am. Oh, great. Who did that? I want a name. I got a shrine, Kai. Are you proud? Yeah, and I gave you my Echo Saber too, but we don't have a courier.
Oh shit.
He had... I keep expecting Ursa to happen. That's what makes the most sense. But...
Well, that's why he doesn't have it, did he?
Mind game.
Oh, get out of there, guy. Oh, yeah, that's right, because I can play in time.
I got Silas! That cloud.
Damn. Close. You're really close.
Oh, I didn't see that all year did because I'm a bad Dota player. Okay.
I just left because I was on low health, because I got ulted by Winter. But now I got my thing. And now I'm gonna build a heart. I don't need attack speed, because I'm tiny.
You know the one thing he does is attack
speed.
Yeah,
I know, I need
right?
A Soul Caris. Yeah, I know. I'm getting a AC, don't worry. Oh, well, that makes easy, GG.
Okay. Jeez.
This farm is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Jeez. It's like I clear creep waves in like 2 hits. It's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of doing 325 damage, right? Or 324 damage.
That's fun. Oh, wow. They're all, I think we induced a rage quit. Even though they killed 4 of us? Like, why?
They just had like an almost team wipe. If I was there, it would have been a team wipe.
Oh, now Pudge is gonna get shit on grass.
Go for it. Yeah. Nice start.
You already did it. It's too late. Has, like, the deed is done.
I mean, it's only spin now, huh?
He's gonna leave. I guarantee you. He's been playing like shit all game. Alright, Kai, I got plus 25 attack speed plus a hyper stone, so shut up about my attack speed.
Yes.
Kai, watch me take this tower. Watch.
Oh, I missed his top tower.
Okay, watch me clear this creep wave. I'm a scary, scary rock man.
Remember I've seen builds where people go max attack speed tiny, where they actually build just stats to get him up to the maximum attack speed. It's terrifying, watching a tiny swing a tree that fast. No more top barracks for them. We're done in the game yet. I wanna just
beat this. Oh, okay.
No, you can end the game.
Oh.
Enemies top barracks. More death, a double slaughter.
Alright, John, let me speed this process up.
Go for it. Whoa.
I just heard that. I didn't get to see it, so that was just amazingly funny. Hold on. It's gonna make us. Oh no, game of the week. Okay, cool. Wow, the rage quit is real. The rage quit
is real.
GG.